Christ left his footprint in the rock here when he ascended into heaven. The Crusaders built a chapel over the footprint. The Muslims, who also venerate Christ and the Jewish prophets, turned the chapel into a mosque and offer camel rides.